Don't fault me! servant! Defy reality!
Oh! Feeling good!
We had this coming!
Now, before I fire you, tell me, where did Montgomery Jacobs hide the vault key?
I haven't the faintest clue what you mean, Baroness. I've served four generations in Jacobs Manor with dignity and honor, and I intend to stay right here. Unless you want it going public that you've gotten into bed with...
Baldwin was still a loyal servant, in his own way. If he did have blackmail against Aurelia, he'd have given it to the other staff for safekeeping. Look in the servants' quarters.
Thank you. don't see me singing!
Where's the meat at? I'm not running!
Ah! Give it to them! Aurelia? That icy bitch fired me. Didn't even give me my back pay. All she offered me was this old-ass wine. Ugh, tastes like freaking cyanide. You want dirt on her? I hid something out in the abandoned shack. Baldwin got some pretty ugly recordings before he got the icicle. Wait, that was actual cyanide!
Why you're gonna sit there and let me have my say. Here it is, my say. I ain't the one, Monty. I ain't the one. You're getting older, who knows how many years you got left, so you're thinking about your heir. Well, that Clay's the man for the job. He's the son you wanted all this time anyway. What a sight, a reformed smuggler leading Jacobs into the horizon. Me, I'm gonna live my life. I ain't much of a gunslinger, and all those bastards out there, that means I ain't a Jacobs. This ain't Alistair's doing, do you hear me? It's my say. About damn time I had it.
Make her
see how those crystals resonate.
Gonna come looking for this, right?
Brown, who lives on Earth. I didn't really understand all the science words, but it sounds like he needs your help with rocks. Thrilling!
Vault Hunter, please, help me. This is an emergency of the utmost emergency.
Vault Hunter, I got the fire in my breast and a gun in my hand. We gonna take back the last key fragment, and I figured out where it is. The Jacob's Powder Cellar.
I'm sorry, Powder Cellar?
Well, that's where my family cascades our signature gunpowder. My father must have hidden the fragment in a barrel of Grand Reserve black powder before the Calypsos arrived. Clay knows a secret way to get in. Go and meet up with him. This'll require a two-pronged attack. Vault Hunter, while you infiltrate the cellar, Alistair and I will slip past the Harpy's zealot guard. Tonight, we take back Jacobs.
Here, here.
I'm over by the waterfall when you're ready, Vault Hunter.
That's what I should have said. Mud britches, bitches!
God damn. Got a splinter.
Thank you, Vault Hunter. I can't imagine Alistair would want his sister's private indiscretions flaunted around. Her public ones trouble him enough. I'll find a good place for this, such as a furnace, or some sort of large device that burns furnaces.
Ass engine. Ask the kids, metaphorically speaking.
I could really go for some chips.
She's done to Wainwright and the people of Eden 6. She must answer for her crimes, but she is still my sister. If I could speak with Aurelia face to face, I might convince her to surrender. Enough blood has been shed. Sometimes the bonds of family can be repaired. I ask only for a brother's chance.
Nah, the big Saurians eat those little grog dudes like slimy popcorn. So I'm gonna lather myself up with their guts! Woo! Grog hunt, let's go! Extreme! Righteous! Righteously extreme! Now hand them over so I can lather it up, brah! Woo! These things stink! Must have peed themselves! Extremely stinky, which is perfect! Now let's go find us some Saurians to punch! Guess that grog juice works! Wonder what it tastes like. Whatever! Let's fight! Wait! I got this! I don't got this! What's that? I'm gonna try some martial arts on the supervised jabber! Friggin' nailed it.
I wouldn't go another round, love. Relax. Done in a jiff.
Did you see that? Oh, mega extreme! Minor internal bleeding, few broken ribs, whatever. When you taste the danger, you're gonna taste blood. Cause that's what danger tastes like, bruh! Ooh, I got a new idea for another epic stunt!
Are we entirely sure that's a good idea?
Listen, brah, when danger calls, you answer, brah! You answer! Follow me! Wicked jump! Parkour! A ring ring, brah! Ring ring! It's for you! Ring ring!
Yes, Acha, hello?
Woo! Good answer, brah! Chad wants you to witness this badass base jump! Get ready for it!
Doesn't base jumping usually involve a parachute?
What? Parachutes are like the diapers of the sky, man. They're for babies. Don't you want to live on the edge? On the edge of danger? Head over there and watch the righteousness! Just let me know when you're ready for this, brah! Mega jump! Dig your style, brah! Live to taste the danger!
Righteous. I'm all right.
Breathe, focus.
Hemorrhaging viscera, that was freaking rad! All right. New stunt, what goes down must go up. That's how that saying goes in Danger Town. This elevator over here, it's way too slow. Let's speed it up with some friggin' rocket boosters!
And you're sure about this?
What I heard was, hell yeah, rocket time.
Go get some! This is gonna be like a stuntgasm, brah! That's one!
Yeah. Wait, you're going to... Really?
Don't be a wuss! One more! When this is all over, I want you to have at the righteous loot stash I've got up at my house, okay? Righteous! Now back off! I'm gonna be the first to ride this bad boy. You ready for this, Boosty Jammer? That's the elevator's name now.
Okay.
Weak! It didn't go! But nah, it's all good. You just shoot the igniter. That'll do it for sure. Woo-hoo-hoo! Now set it off. Shoot the ignition. Shoot it! One-way ticket.
Chase the danger!
You know, you gotta admire his spirit.
To the dead!
Okay, dear. Oh, no! Very cold, but
On now.
Now do me a kindness, dear, and drop those shrooms right into my double brand trouble cauldron.
With these blooms, my minions will be more powerful than ever! All hail the Calypso!
Beneath the mud! Worshipping two social media stars? There's some dark paths old Merle will not follow. A few moons back, I figured out how to make a righteous boom brew in this here cauldron. Drop them red caps in there and stand back! you. Now, I went and packed some of that boom brew down in this here nade chucker. Should help you break into her bog, destroy her cauldrons, and rid us of that fire witch once and for good. Now, go get her. Those who turn from the pact
must be punished with excommunication from life, also known as death.
Careful down there. Been seeing all manner of strange frightfuls coming and going out of her place on the recent.
Training.
Thank you.
Gotta hand it to me.
That boom brew down into this grenade mod. Hope you like it. You sure showed that bitch what. I mean, which? Wait, what did I say? Oh, hell, who cares? She dead!